guys. Right there is one heck of a nice Peterbilt 379. I just wish it was a sleeper, but yeah, we can convert anything to a sleeper. It'd be nice for me to buy it and convert it to a sleeper, but it is what it is. It's a nice Peterbilt, that's for sure.